Hey guys, Supervisely crew here, and today I want to show you how to run Supervisely agent to connect your computer to the platform. First things first, we need to create a folder. Supervisely agent will store its files there. Let's copy the directory path, it will be used later. Next, we need to go to the Supervisely platform, click Start, Team Cluster, then click Add button. Here you can rename your agent. Then we need to go to the advanced settings and paste our path to the directory we created before. Make sure to uncheck using video runtime setting if you don't have a GPU device on your computer. Next thing we need to do is to copy auto-generated command and execute it in the terminal. If you run agent on your computer for the first time, agent's Docker image will be pulled and it may take some time depending on the speed of your internet connection. Terminal has finished processing our command and, as you can see, the agent is up and running. We also can go to its page and view some settings and other basic information about hardware and mounted directories. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.